Okay.
We start now, huh?
Okay.
Start, okay? First of all, respect to them and venerable sir, very good to welcome you and to meet you out here. The most important today is the birthday of the boy, 8 year old, Tivanka Barua. When I in Calcutta or in whatever I see the name of Barua, that I know that he believes my birth. Right?
Yes.
Okay. How lucky we are here today. You see how the diva had come and they try to support you to take up on of the wind of for a year today. Now, Venerable here, what we try to say, everything we have. But we have no help of Bangladesh temple here yet. Yeah. So I'm here to support him. We need to build Bangladesh temple here.
Yes.
Because I see all of you here today are very touching. You got the kingdom of heaven, but if you not have a temple, the enlightenment tree, that's no mean. Material is just only temporary. So today your birthday, you enjoy the song. Okay, that the song I write for the birth of truth, and this is you, the first Bangladesh boy who enjoyed it.
Wow, yeah. Good. Okay. We start very now. Lucky, Tribanko.
Happy birthday to you, birthday to me, happy birthday to everybody, happy birthday to you, happy birthday. Happy birthday to all that I know. Above the wisdom, the death of ignorance. Passions born and anger die. The birth of truth, the end of all desire. Today the birth of me and you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to everybody. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to all that I love.
Okay, now on the behalf of your mother and your father, born you 8 years ago, so now you can do what? Yeah, blow your candle now.
Stir now.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, the moment. One, two, three, four.
Yeah. Yeah. You see how good, you know? Yeah. Thank you for this, huh? Thank you. You do well. But I will share with you some the message, you know? Very surprised, you know? Anyway.
Outside, sir, we can't use the cameras anymore.
Oh. Now, first part, we already go through. The second part is our action. Because if we not go action, just talk and talk and talk, never end. Yet now, Venerable, he will offer for $500 per month, right? That we have good news that. This president, 300. Another one is 200, really 1,000, really. The first 3 months or 6 months or 1 year, do not hurry, rent the place first. And some boy, they go to work, go home, they take care of the mom, they share for a room. If two of them, they share one room, eight of them is $100 per week. So two of them, 800. That means we got 1,008 or 2,000. In three, more than that. And all of you, not to be forced, because I say this way, build a monastery, build a temple, very easy. But hard to get them out. Here, 31 vasa, 10 vasa already Mahathara, 21 vasa Mahathara. And he only need 10 more years, that means, or 9 more years, 40 vasa, more venerable already. So, take a time, we build a foundation. One, near to the train station, near to the bus. And there, like, Panya, he already put the property in where near the Kambo Tao?
In Gelbama.
Yeah. And some of you follow his step. Go there to buy the property there, cheap, brand new house, cheap, 350,000, right? Then you go to support. 1 month, if you be a member, maybe $10, $20. Very easy. And the children, maybe $2 for them. Like, the boy's birthday, okay? Maybe he can offer $50 for his birthday. And how many of you birthday for 1 year? Of course, every year you have birthday. But you go to dancing, you lost drinking, that you burn your brain, right? And harm. So offer like the birthday today. And all the money today, the dana, that my one, I offer to the temple and future and the future, if you pass by my followers, they will go with me. I stay there 1 night, maybe they offer 1,000 or more than that. That is the way I bring in. Now I think the Bangladesh community, Baru family will be raised more and more and more family to print here. In Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, India. Of course, we got our treasure, a human moral more higher than here. So I say it this way, do not come in here and wrong duplicate. More the lady, do not map up, do not follow the Westerner fashion. I see very sorry some of Vietnamese family or Chinese. I feel lost and trying to control our children, keep our culture. You see, even you live and you born in the Muslim country, but you still keep the beauty spice by Bible family. How good like that? I grow up from the Catholic family, but I rather I die, I cannot change my religion, my belief, my understanding, my Buddha teaching, the heart of liberation, right? Everything we can change, but our teaching, the universal teaching, cannot change. The small pawn, rover, and some other cannot compare with the four sea. So our Buddha teaching at the sea. So I am like dragon. After 18 years, I come back to Australia. Get the tail of dragon, get move, you know, on shocking. And you go to the website, you see my injury, you hit my life, you see how suffer. But the suffer is the food for me to understand four noble truths. If not suffer, I'm not stupid to become a man. I become a commander. I become a millionaire, or billionaire. But to suffer, I learned this, the karma. I heard when they were talking about the karma, yes. So I hope not long, maybe from now to 3 months, the president and certainly one of you to look in location. Venerable, he said, yes, Renford. Because when you buy, you cannot easy to change. Rent first to get the member in. And after you look in, maybe 1,200 square meter land, and you got enough to blend in to put the stuba, to plant the bodhi tree, and more than that, you can attention daily what you can, and go a little bit far, but have to be close to the train. Now, any question you ask before I leave, because I want to go back to Karamata with Venerable, and we have a local I send him today, because tomorrow I go back to Melbourne, and you know I have to check up again on the 10th, and maybe operation, because my bone already come down, and on the injury here, the sweat cannot come out. I drink a lot of water today, but luckily I'm not eat too much poison. You know what I eat too much poison? Food today is a poison. I eat only one time a day. And the chicken feed today on not the natural human farm. They put too many poison for the chicken. Eat, sleep, and the fish, prawn, everything, even the vegetable, have to be careful. Otherwise, we eat too much, we will more and more, too much poison in our body. I read a lot about that, right? Soon I become monk until today, still barefoot. Today, if you're in the airport, you shock. You know, all have to take the suit out to check up. When me, they look at me and they say, where your suit? Maybe food in here. Yeah, because they never see that. So after the chat, you know, even everything they surprise. I ask them, can I take the video like that for fun, you know? They say, cannot. But they send the wheelchair with our man to foot me up. The man after that, they carry him up. They get the lift to foot me up to airplane. So what I say to you, only the Vinaya to bring you up to the Nirvana. You do a lot of charity. You do a lot of good deeds, right? 10 good deeds. Yet only to bring you to the heaven. But the Vinaya, the Sila, this is important. I eat only one meal a day until today. If I eat two times, my body maybe another 30 kilo overweight, right? And heart problem. You know, I have the stroke 2008, and 2010, I have heart attack. And on the body like that, why I strong? But this body still weak to my mind. My mind very powerful, no give way. And until today, I never touch the money. but I travel in worldwide. If I think the money can buy everything, right, I cannot to see all of you here. And he with me, he know that. The people offer for me, if you know how much they offer, Hollywood they offer, you read the book and you know the film, the Titanic, you know Titanic? The group to make the Titanic, the ship broken?
Yeah.
Beauty Zen there, when you go to key the website, and you see Beauty Zen, the one who act the bad guy in that, in with me there. So, brother, sister, I happy to see you here. But more than that, I happy to see you in old Buddha Lane. Here, yet only to come here, make fun, like holiday. Nothing in this country or nothing in America. But important when you come here, at least I happy to know that the Buddha, the nature, Buddha nature still with you. This is more valuable than everything. Okay? So your question you ask, you can ask, and I answer for everyone.
Some Nepalese, they say that our Buddhism came from Hinduism. Is it true?
Yeah, turn the video on this side when she asked. Yeah, you add again. Yes.
Nepalese said that Buddhism came from Hinduism. Is it true?
Well, even they say like the Catholics or Baha'i or Hindu or whatever Muslim, but important is not the name. Not the name, and no need to say would come from. But importantly, practice. If I say I'm the Buddhist, but I'm not practice Buddhist by mouth. Right, the title, nothing on that. You have a good car, you have good name, Mercedes-Benz, but driver is not mindful. How you can build mindful? The people say mindfulness. But mindfulness is built as a sila, the precept. If no precept, no foundation. And the precept, right precept, build up a right concentration, right samadhi. And right samadhi to birth the right wisdom, that is the panya. So you see, when I come here, I don't know the boy's birthday, but you know the song I write. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to me, and happy birthday to everybody. Not the birth of this body. This body is impermanent. Because we, I, be, mean, not mean important person, but we, I, be, mean very impermanent person. Born have to die. Yeah. But the birth of the truth, the birth of compassion, only the death of the ignorant. The death of desire, right? So the Buddha, he teach in his universe. He now, if four cats in India, first cat is Brahmin, second cat is the king, right? But what he say, on the cycle of rebirth never end. So he put the stop the end of the go to the mortal womb, to the animal womb. That is the universe teaches. We cannot play the game of the born and die, loving and cry. So what the Buddha teaching is follow with practice, not by mouth. Many religion in this day, they know that empty promise, harm humanity. Sorry, I say, not again to any religion, but today I told Benya, you know when they see the person who have the cup here,
yeah.
They get very strong, very hard, you know, because they look in, they learn that, they meet in, they say, this maybe come from east of China, they get killed 33 people there and over 100 people injury, and they think Muslim is the more like the Osama bin Laden. But we not look in that way, but we look in the wrong practicing. But the Muhammad did right. Right. Yesu did right. When I say about Yesu did right, when you go into my book here, and today, the people talk about this man, we check up on the suit, have to check up and wear your suit. And I told them in the Matthew 10.9. Yesu say not allowed to touch a single coin, you know, no money, and no to use sandal.
And they say, where is your suit? I said, I have the human leather suit here. There's a human leather suit. See here? And more work, more teeth. But you buy from the man-made one. You work 1 or 2 or 3 years, you have to buy another one. But this one I use until put this 4 element installment of the 4 element to the coffin. Then no need to spend 1 coin. And fit massa, fit massa. No need to go to Singapore and pay for $50 for 1 hour or 45 minutes fit massa. Yeah, why we not learn that? Judah, he got the golden suit, but he threw away and he go by barefoot with his 45 year mission. And on the Sangha, you see the monk in Bangladesh, when they go armed, they go barefoot, right? Then more and more, the tree, we must plant, touch the earth, and the plant have to touch the space. But if the tree put on the cup here, they call bonsai tree. No mean, right? So do not worry about what they say, all these religions come from where? From Muslim, from Hindu, from Baha'i, from Catholic. We say, no importance that. Importantly, you practice or not. And our belief is not religion. The power of liberation. We are not religion, not come from them. But they come from universe. And our view are teaching the universe. I say this way, if someone in this world, they can win me, I can cut my head away. Why? Because see, when he accept my, his student, you know, I accept him to be a teacher. He know that no one in this planet can win me. If I lost, that means the face of the humanity will be lost. So I go to Veda, Hindu teaching. I go to Muslim, Quran. I go to Bible. My book, I call the Bible. And even Dalai Lama, His Holiness Dalai Lama, when he meet me in Dharamsala, or he come to here, I arrange for His Holiness come here in 1996, first time. Then, when he discussion with me, he go barefoot too. You believe or not, when you go to website, you read the part number 5, I think, Dalai Lama, India with Dalai Lama. And the bow here, is His Holiness bow. And His Holiness is the king. But to me, when he meet me, I talk with him. What does the king mean, venerable, or your majesty? You are from home, a kingdom, to homeless. He from homeless, the poor, to go home. So when you see it like this, right? If I not have this kind of picture, you see the cow in India, when I talk, I bless him and the cow bow down. I will try to get more and more video for I send to the president of Kenya, and you can see some part of the Dalai Lama in, see Dalai Lama? He go arm with me. So our Buddha from the kingdom to go homeless. If someone force me or ask me, Venerable, please give up one day to become a king. I say, I'm not that stupid to be in the prison. I'll be free. No one can tie me up everywhere. Okay? So, thank you for your question. And I hope all of you know that this is my practice.
You ask me what makes a holy man. You have to look within. He's a man who defeats all sin. He does no wrong, he harms no one. The road to love is the holy man. There's no temptation in love he trusts. Expels all deadly sins. His every step is full of love. His heart for peace teaches the ugly within. The chosen one is the holy man. He would never fly to the moon, explore the